Welcome home, Miss Coogan. As you walk into your house, you can see we're pretty much done on the inside, so we're waiting on inspection to then move on to sheetrock installation, which should be very soon. We're just gonna go double check everything and we will be moving on. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let me know. I'll be happy to help. Thank you.